The Super Bowl 48 halftime show with Bruno Mars and the Red Hot Chili Peppers set a record with 115.3 million viewers. So basically, a ton of people watched the Red Hot Chili Peppers play air guitar and pretend drums. Flea admitted on their website that they faked their performance. Wait, people still listen to the Red Hot Chili Peppers?